Oh my gosh, this name is so
good.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back to our channel.
And Zidane
and Brosa. Please
like, comment, and subscribe and give a like.
Halo, hari ini kita mau bikin sup buntut. Today we're gonna make ox tail soup. The first we need to make this tail like some making heat. Kita buang kayak fatnya. Kalau saya pakai dengan cara sedikit digoreng biar asalnya ada keluar. Maaf ya, ambil videonya tangan satu, bikin video satunya pegang tulang sapi. Oh sorry, tulang sapi untuk kita panas-panasin begini biar bau-baunya enggak terasa. Setelah ininya kayak itu dibalik-balik sedikit karena akan buang minyaknya gitu. It look like we throwing the smell of the ox tail. What we cooking, Zidan? Ox tail. What we cook, baby?
We cooking oxtail soup.
You like?
Yes.
You like a mommy soup?
Yes.
Itu bau-baunya keluar, yummy gitu. Nanti setelah minyaknya keluar gitu, kita masukin ke dalam air mendidih. And after this oil is came out from the pail, so we can put it into the hot already boil. Some people like to make like the squash with a boiled water or how, but I like to make like this. So the we just important wash very clean the pail, and after that we can just do something like this. So the smell of the broth, or like how to say, the oil, like not oil, the fat smell, I mean, to make the very delicious ox soup. Okay, there is the boiled water. We put some what is cinnamon, what is this book of? Cinnamon, it's a kayu manis and then clove and some, how to say this,
some nuts,
something this, and we put it inside, and then you can take the okay until we all in. But the oil is still there, no problem. Careful, it's very hot. So we put very slowly. Okay. All is in, and we should boil them about hour. Yeah. 1 hour, I mean. So just there.
Yeah.
Keep until the smell is came out. Okay, the next we should make this all is in the, how to say, make it soft. I mean, we like a grinder, but we use the traditional Indonesian, so we need to make them
kratak-kratak.
Kratak-kratak.
Or smash it with the.
Ini bumbu-bumbunya yang harus dihaluskan, nggak semua ya. Ini cuma jahenya setengah gini. Terus palanya nanti seberapa? Ini pala. In English I don't know, but we say pala.
Nut.
Just some nuts, right? Yeah, and the garlic, and the
onion, and the pepper.
Okay, this is we need to make them soft. Okay, after all is already soft into like this, and we ready to make hot the pot, and we just fry little minute there. Just like a few minutes, just to make them smell coming out. That not the pot is money to was just. The pot when we have make the of style reheat just now. So sorry. Miss talking. Okay. That's after this like smell came out from the this masala. You can some water in because otherwise it will be burned. Just when you smell it came out from them, just add some when some of the water, the balance of the masala when we make it then just okay, just put them. See kitchen. No problem, we have nice food. And after that, you see, make them until like this. Just soak it in there. We whiting after those ox style soft. Just about 1 hour, right? Don't put any salt or anything. Just white there. Without any salt, so they will be become very soft. That is tip from me. When you boil some meat, please don't add salt at the first, so it is soft. Tipsnya, saat kita merebus daging atau apa, jangan dikasih garam dulu biar maksudnya dagingnya cepat empuk gitu. Kalau orang di Indonesia kan kadang dikasih godrek, dikasih sendok, dikasih biar cepet empuk ya guys. Oke, sambil kita nunggu ini masalahnya kayak sedikit mengering gitu, kita matiin. Nanti habis nanti setelah dia mengering kita masukin ke dalam itu. Oh ya, this is the tip for the who no have this. How to say lemper, we call the stone, this stone I mean for make it grain of the masala. You might can use the grinder or might you can use everything is like powder, garlic powder, onion powder, or maybe like a ginger powder, or some just another pala, nut pala, also powder and just more easier. Why I make it like this to make the smell come out from the masala. So we get nice oak style soup. Okay guys, after we before we put this in, we just prepare for the what is vegetable we can add in as what we have. I will check in my fridge what I have. I hope I have carrot, potato, and big onion, and some maybe cabbage or tomato. Okay, like check it. Okay guys, this, look at this, is already like little dry. Don't make it until so dry, just little dry. Just this is keep it there first. Okay, keep it there first. We wait for the soup is already ox style soft. So just now I going to check my fridge. I have this all kind. I have this, you know, make it nice, celery and some spring onion, big onion and potato and some tomato. Also I have some carrot too. Okay, so my this all we will add inside after that. Okay, okay, and we cleaning this. Okay. Oke, teman-teman, tadi setelah semua mengering, kita udah siapkan tadi, kita ada tomat, ada kentang, ada wortel ya. We have carrot, potato, and tomato. Also, we have celery, this like this, the big one. Yang besar kita boleh masukin ke dalamnya. Setelah ini ada bawang bombay. Kita suka banget bawang, jadinya berapa bawang bombay, jadinya selalu bikin sup apa kita masukin. Oke, ini apa namanya, di dalam sup yang tadi kita ngerebus, ada ngerebus apa namanya, apa ekornya tadi, tulang ekornya, si apa namanya, si oxtailnya tadi kita masukin itu juga boleh, no, begitu jadinya wanginya nanti keluar, yang daunnya nanti kita bisa racang. Yes, darling. Terus kita juga bisa masukin apa ini, apa namanya nih, bawang bombaynya ke dalam juga, jadinya biarkan mereka di situ bercampur padu bersama, berbahagia sejahtera. Dan terjadilah sup-sup yang sangat endolmania. Oke. Setelah itu nanti semua baru kita masukin kentang and semuanya. Oke. Okay, guys, now is we have to put the masala inside. Oke, okay, this is the just now we fried. And then some carrot, tomato, potato, and all things put in. Okay, that's all. And then
Mama.
This.
Mama.
Make it nice. Okay. And then this is after the. And now, not yet put salt any little. Okay, and after all the masala is ready, and then can ini dia sup buntut kita ready, oxtail soup is ready. Look very yummy. Oh my goodness, this yummy yummy. There is. Bergedel. If you like our video.
If you like our video.
And share.
And share.
To all your social media.
And
thank you.
Thank you guys.
Bye bye.